There, what's up guys? Anglespangin here, and today we are playing as AD Carry Thresh, as you guys asked. So, just gonna start off with the Doran's Blade here. I did honestly expect the AD Carry Annie to win out, but Thresh did end up taking like 40% of the vote, so he will be the champion here, and it looks like... oh wait, no, I'm on Team Builder. So, since I'm on Team Builder, we get to do this new, the new Summoner's Rift, the really pretty looking map. And since minions just spawned, I was a little late. I was sitting there in a game of Hearthstone, but my opponent was taking forever, and I had to concede because I didn't want to miss the game. So, well, actually, there's no need for us to leash for Shaco because it's Shaco. So, Blitz and I can just walk down to this bot lane here. I'm gonna grab my E first, so I can, whop people pretty hard. But, let's see. This is a team builder game, like I said, but my normal MMR is actually relatively high. So most of the people in here are like platinum, diamond, and challenger. So that's it'll be fun to play Thresh or AD Carry Thresh in this level of game. So let's see, is Blitz gonna use his targens? Blitz? No? Not feeling it? Oh, okay. Blitz? Okay, never mind. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Well, just as a general rule, guys, usually when you're using a targens, you don't want to use it on range minions. You want to use it on melee ones because you get more worth out of them. But if you don't get the worth out of them, I mean, it's still fine because you still get the shared gold and whatnot. But it's just not exactly ideal. And we're gonna back off for a second here until we're at least two ourselves, because when they're level 2, Vayne has her silver bullets now along with her tumble. I'm guessing she has her tumble, because most Vaynes start off with it, but let's go ahead and just auto this one. She did auto me. Alright, nothing else is going to come of that though. I thought I would get level 2 off of that minion, but apparently I'm one minion behind right now. So still going to have to wait for one more before we can get it. And she is doing the right thing by standing kind of up front and waiting for me to do anything before she goes for it. But right now, this Blitz Thresh lane will be, will of course not be working for a little while, but it's okay, it's okay, we'll be okay. I have faith. So I actually haven't been CSing ever since the or I haven't tried it on the new map. These mains look a little different and harder to CS with at the moment, but not like so hard that it's undoable. And okay, he's still he's fine. Okay, he's fine. I didn't hook because there wasn't really a good way for me to hook in that, which is actually a bit of a shame because they, were under our tower and shit. So it's okay though. It's okay. Blitz is just gonna use some potions and we'll chill back here and hopefully wait for the ganks. But as for right now, my only real choice is to sit here and farm up until I have, pretty much until I have my BF sword, because until then, I'm just simply not gonna do much damage. And Thresh is just, like, the enemy Thresh is trying to hook constantly, which isn't a bad thing for them, but he is using up a lot of his mana. So if anything does happen, like I get a hook or Blitz gets a hook, they could definitely be blowing flashes then. So let's see. I'm actually trying to stay out of Vayne's trading range too, because I do think that she'll just straight up out trade me if I try and do anything right this second. So, like I said, I'm just keeping my nose out of that, and it looks like the siege is going to be coming under the turret. Blitz will not have a stack for this, so I'll just whop it and go bonk her. And yeah, my fears were confirmed. So let's go ahead and just boop, see if we can get a quick, sneaky one off there. Because actually, if I hook and Blitz hooks, chances are that they're going to be under the turret for a little while. So let's see, not going to get hit by that. And as I level up my flame more, I'll actually get more damage on that first auto, which is pretty important overall as far as my own damage goes. So let's see, the hook coming out there, the double hook right there. Let's go ahead and flame back into it, and this will be boop. Oh, there goes their heal, which I will actually take because that was two summoners from them for one of mine, which is not bad at all. So let's see, looks like this Blitz wants to do this. He's not making the right choice here. I'm gonna go ahead and have to heal him. And okay. Uh-oh. Okay, Okay, well, that was questionable, but it's okay. It's okay. If our Shaco camp comes in Gank's bottom right now, this would be a really good time for him to do that. Because if he did it, like, right now, he would definitely be able to get at least one kill. For sure, like, hands down. But actually, if I can stay here and just wait, I'm in a really good position myself to bait. Because if I can wait till Blitzcrank gets here, I'll be able to just Shrek. Now, let's actually get this Siege Minion. The Siege Minion is way more important to me than, whoop! Oh, God. It's over, it's over. Wait, is he gonna get the hook? Is he gonna get it? The hook, and, okay. Thresh hook coming out first, and what? Stop! Stop trying to fight! Oh, God, I don't want to fight. I don't want to fight. Stop it, go away. Oh, God. I really needed him to get the hook to fight there, but, as you could see, that one was not happening at that time. So, right now, I'm gonna have to back off right now. Which really sucks I have to back off right when I do, because I'm so close to having that BF sword, but I simply can't do it right now. So I'm gonna have to get pickaxe and, a bunch of potions. So, or pickaxe, double thorns, and a bunch of potions, which actually overall won't be that bad for us. But the good news is that I am pretty well keeping up in farm, and we're not doing that bad. So let's see. Oh, it looks like Blitzcrank is duking it out with Thresh here. The Flay will come out. Will Thresh be able to do it? And one more out of the Power Fist, the Overdrive, and bam! That'll be a kill. Way to go, Blitzcrank. And that will be... Alright. I guess Thresh was just trying to fight it or something. But he could not actually fight the Blitzcrank, clearly. So that is rough for him. Let's go ahead and just... Boom! That'll be a hook! Let's go ahead and flay her. Boom! This damage! And one more. Bop! Whip for the kill. And that will be easy money off on this Vayne. Predicting that slight tumble upwards is always something that you can kind of do to people, because actually most Vaynes kind of tend to tumble up for some reason when they're dodging stuff. I actually do it too, so you know it's not like so peculiar that I can't expect it. But if you do hook upwards when there's people with a gap closer, it actually makes it a lot easier to hit more often than not. So that's one of my tips when you're trying to use like a hooking champion. Because it can get raunchy when you just predict things like that. It makes people cry. So let's go ahead and duke it out with this enemy Thresh. Because I am the stronger Thresh right now by a large margin. Well, I hope I would be, you know, because I'm supposed to be the AD carry. Or something like that. Something along those lines. Let's go ahead and just keep bopping. And whoop! That'll be a hook. Let's go ahead and drop the box here. Pull him back into my wall and boom! Walking through the wall, come on! Come on! Come on! Oh my God, I'm not gonna hit him. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, I would say we won that trade pretty hardcore. I'm gonna go ahead and start using some potions in this bitch. And let's see if we can land another hook. Alright, there's his death sentence on cooldown now. Let's see if I'm a god. I'm not a god. Okay. Pop! And okay, free kills. So, Hook City going on in the bot lane right now. Let's go ahead and just give her a piece of my mind, because I think I actually did more damage bopping her than she did with than the tower did to me. So I'll take that trade. Let's see here. Looks like Blitz wants it. Blitz does want it. Will he get it though? Will he get it? Will we get it? And let's see, so I'm gonna hook right there. BAM! That'll be nailing the hook! And, okay, tower aggro didn't hit me. So, boop! Look at that damage! And BAM! There's the kill! A great, he pretty much just ran up there and ulted her. But, we're winning bot lane so far, 2-0-1, and I am out-CSing the Vayne. So Hook said he coming out in this bitch. And let's see here, let's go for this tower, and yeah, we're gonna get the tower. So, bam, that'll be tower going down. Let's go ahead and just clear out these minions a little bit, And either these guys, bam, bam, bam. And I guess I'll level... Should I level my shield second or my Q? I should level my Q. I'm going to level my Q for the more damage and the lower cooldown. So this will put us at 201. I can get my BF sword now. And I am going to rush Infinity Edge this game just for fun, see if I can get some big crits. Infinity Edge into Shiv. Usually when I play this, I like to rush Shiv first. But the Infinity Edge just sounds tempting. So we're going to give that a shot. Now I got boots, and I got the BF. And now this Vayne is going to be crying when I thwap her with my whips. So, you know, she'll be... Maybe she's into that. Who knows? I hope not. That's kind of weird. But let's see. If I can probably 1v1 her, to be honest. I don't think I can 1v2 yet, but I can probably 1v1 her easily. You know why? Because I'm a beast. But let's see. Blitz here. 2-1-2. Let's drop the hook. And that hook will not land. You want to scrap, son? You want to scrap? Oh! Taking out a large chunk of her HP right like that. And let's go ahead and... Okay. Let's go ahead and just flay him back here. And drop the wall, and bam, the hook dodge. Let's go ahead and boop. There's one kill, and the hook coming out. Boom, with the knockup. That'll be one more. Oh, shit. Oh, no. No, my lantern was flying to the ground. I think I would have lived if I actually threw that lantern a tiny bit sooner. But Vayne actually did a surprising amount of damage there. Well, good for her, but now we get Dragon. So this Jarvan is camping top lane like it's nobody's business, which is usually a really dumb idea in general when you're, you know, playing against a what's it called? You know, whoever that champion is. The holy fuck, what's her name? And Akali. That's who it is, Akali. I just brain farted so hard there, I could not think of it. But Akali is, she's one of those champions that no matter how hard you shut down, she's still gonna do a lot of damage after she gets just a few items. And it looks like this Jarvan is got some massive boner for her or something, but looks like Blitzcrank going up there, see if he can avenge her. So the hook coming out and the bop for the kill! Great job, Blitzcrank. And now Xerath is coming from behind Arcanopulse. Stun going to miss. Jarvan looks like he's thirsty for this D on the Blitzcrank, but he will not be fined unless Blitzcrank runs back in. Will Jarvan EQ Cataclysm? Who knows? I don't know if I'll be able to live down here alone. If I get hooked, definitely not. I don't have my box. So I'll just have to relax and play it safely. And let's go ahead and... Thwap. Thwap that. And thwap. Flay her away. The hook. Bonk. Just keep bonking her out right now. You ain't... you doing? That'll be... Oh, good lord. She did a lot of damage. Okay. Damn it. She did a lot more damage than I thought she would do. That was unexpected. So that's what she was doing. So... Huh. Interesting. Very interesting. Is Blitz gonna do this again? It looks like there's the hook and... Oh. Alright. That was... It must have been the lag. Must have been lag. So let's see. Xerath did look like he wanted to come down bottom and do some big moves there. Our Akali is currently 3-8. But she has her Gunblade now. So if she roams a little bit, I think she'll be able to get some good stuff off. And apparently Shaco's only ganked like 3 times this entire game. Which, if you ask me, that's really not good. Because Shaco is so good at ganking. And when Shaco doesn't gank, it's... Well, it's not good. That's really the short notation of it. It's just simply not good when Shaco's don't gank. But you know, longhand notation, he needs to gank because he's super good at it. Anyways, I think I'm going to shove out the rest of this wave. And then, because it looks like Thresh is coming bottom for me. But Thresh alone won't do much. So probably not going to be very effective gank if it's just Thresh. Vayne and Thresh are gone from mid now, though. So there's Thresh. Still don't see Vayne. Oh, there she is. Boop, gonna drop this hook, and bam, let's go ahead and dodge out on that. And, oh, jiminy Christmas, dude. The Thresh tanked the wall. Ugh. Alright, that kind of stinks that Thresh tanked the wall. I was hoping, or the box, the wall of my box. I almost was able to get a kill 1v2. Well, it was pretty much a 1v1, but almost 1v2. And looks like... Okay. Okay. So... Questionable. Questionable. Thank you for... Okay. Okay, so I'm not sure if that was the best idea. I was hoping that she'd be able to pick up the kill. It didn't look like she was gonna get out, but I was still hopeful that she would pick up the kill. But guess not. So Vayne is starting to get big. Blitzcrank has gone up to help out our Akali, who just tried to help herself out and kill herself. And oh, Gromp, I don't want to kill you, but you're so cute. And I just... Oh, he pops! That was so cute! Alright, I'm gonna throw my lantern in there, just make sure no one's in there. And I'm gonna farm safely for now, because I want my Infinity Edge, and I need to get my Shiv. And then we can go back to doing heck of damage. And I'm not sure if I should even bother getting, like, a Last Whisper as AD carry Thresh. Because I know a lot of my damage actually comes from magic, too. So, questionable. Everything's questionable right now. Let's go ahead and flay that. Getting all these minions. I'm going to actually come towards mid and see if I can help out. I'm just going to go with Blitzcrank. Because double hooks gives us pretty big cash potential. And if I can get there in time, this could be a fight we could win. So let's see if I can get the hook. And bam! Going to land on the rumble. Let's go ahead and drop the box right here. This will be the lantern coming out. And bam! Bop, that'll be a kill for me. Let's go ahead and see if I can flash play, and the hook will not land, but the Blitzcrank hook will land. So a double kill for the AD carry Thresh coming out here. That'll be Infinity Edge and actually my Avarice Blade as well. Maybe not my Zeal yet, but overall still pretty darn good for us right there. So we'll be able to pick up some kills out of that. And actually we'll be getting this tower too, so now I will be able to get my Infinity Edge and my Zeal. So let's go ahead and go back on that note, and looks like Shaco's going to be fighting the Crimson Raptors, and now let's see if I can bop people like hecka hard. So that'll be bop and double bop items, 192 or 196 AD, excuse me. And now I have the crit chance associated with my super flay damage. And it actually does up to 448 magic damage additional on my first hit when it's all the way charged up like this. So that first bop is going to hurt like a bitch. So that's really what I'm going to be counting on. So bam. Look at that damage. Look at that damage, would you? Just would you look at it? Would you look at it? Oh, let's get this guy. This Thresh is, well, he's probably he's apparently a god at juking my, you know, total miss hooks, but he cannot juke my auto attack. So let's just bop him out, and it looks like Jarvan was already back up top. Yeah, he's already back up top while we get the dragon. So this works out for in our favor, but let's see if we can go help out this Akali. And she tried to fight under a tower, but it did not work. But we have Xerath, we have the Thresh, we have the Blitz, we have everybody incoming on this booty right here. Let's see if we can do anything. So Blitzcrank, will he get the hook? Will he get the hook? Come on. Come on, Blitz, get the hook. Get a hook. All right, let's go ahead and go for a hook ourselves and drop the box and the flay into both things. Will be one kill going off there, and bam, two kills. The Hook City will bring him to justice in the Hook City PD. And now, let's just keep wailing away. I should be very close to my Shiv, actually. Let's see. I should be like 300 off. And I am exactly that, 300 off. So, great job. I can math. But allow me to keep stealing your minions, Akali. Except it is payment for my services. But let's go on down here. We're actually 6-3, both of us, me and Blitz. Except Blitz has been helping the team a lot more, where I've just been being a Nancy and not really doing a whole lot. But the good news is, bam, now I have the Shiv, and it looks like Akali making her comeback, double kill right there. And she's actually rushing a Guardian Angel, so that's... Well, that's a little questionable on its own, but you know, it's okay. It's okay. Whatever she needs to live. I can totally understand rushing a defensive item because of how much she's getting camped by this Jarvan, but I don't know about rushing a Guardian Angel. That one is the questionable part. I would go for something, you know, tankier instead of something that just lets me die twice. Because if you're dying, you know, that easily, it's... Well, dying twice just isn't really going to help you that much. So, I mean, that's just kind of logic, you know? But anyways, let's go ahead and keep chain whipping these. Oh, he pulled the Gromp! And look how cute he is. And pop! Sadly, he had to pop. Damn, I've been sucking too much dick recently. I got shit stuck in my throat. Well, let's go ahead and just auto these guys out. Bam. Hook is now max level. We'll be doing maximum damage with that. And next item will probably be a Bloodthirster, because that's sounding groovy, if you ask me. But Thresh and I, you know, Hook buddies forever. And we will be, you know, shoving this tower down. Wherever we can, it looks like he wants these golems too. And I can't say I blame him, they are kind of cute. So let's go ahead and kill those. And let's see. Whoop! That'll be a hook! And bam! That'll be the knockup! And whop! Uh-oh. Alright, well, Talon's Flash is down. Now let's see if we can get this Jarvan that's coming from above us. Because I know, there he is. And hi-ja! Oh man. Bam, son! Bam! Bam! Boom! Wait, what? I didn't kill him. Hi-ya! Oh, what? Wop. Hey, what? No, bitch! Flash wop for the kill, putting me on a rampage, actually. Which, on its own, is kind of surprising, but I'm gonna go ahead and jack this red. Give me that. Holy shit, my first auto just did like 1,000 damage. That's so beast. Alright, wop. Whoa, looks like we got a visitor right here. The red coming out, and bop. That'll be, my heal. Oh god, he ignited me, didn't he? No, he didn't. His equalizer just kept ticking after I was off of it. That's what I'm trying to say. I thought he ignited me. I thought I saw the icon on my head, but I guess not. So I did try to use my heal. I'm sure you guys heard me clacking my keyboard there, but it's okay. I have another BF sword. We're doing tons of damage. And tons of damage. That's all I can say. Tons of damage. Because I'm Freak. It's David Freak Turley. And let's see. Bloodthirster sounds good. What else sounds good? Attack damage. There is only damage in this world. So do Thresh autos count as ranged or melee? Ranged, right? So I can get a rune hands. I shouldn't, but I could, right? So I'm pretty sure it is ranged that it counts as, but you know what? That rune hands might not be the best choice. Even though I want to do it, probably not the best choice. Uh-oh. Well, I'm probably fucked. Whoop. Yep. After I got hit by that electrostatic harpoon, I knew it was over. Because that Thresh also got the hook off onto me. And there was... Well, there was just not a lot of getting out of that. So, sad day. So what do I do more damage with? Do I do more damage with magic damage, or do I do more with AD? Should I get a Last Whisper, or should I get like a Void Staff? I feel like a Void Staff might actually do more damage on my burst, but I feel like a Last Whisper would do more sustained damage. So let's actually just go ahead and get home guards for now, homie guards, and see if we can get into this shit. Akali getting hooked here, the Dragon Strike coming out, the Shroud of Concealment will be there. That's actually a Hearthstone card, what am I talking about? Now let's see if we can get this hook, and alright, dropping this. Now let's see if we can, let's get them tigers, let's get them La Tigres, hi-yah! That'll be the box slowing down Xerath, and not Xerath, but the Rumble. And Rumble will be, will he be dying here? The Ghost, one more auto, bam, and that'll be a hook coming off onto Xerath, and this will be an ace for sure. The hook not going to come out because that was actually Xerath's stun. I don't know what I'm talking about, but the Aesu for us. And Akali should have quite a lot of Monet right now. So, like I said, guys, feed as much as you want as Akali. Like, you'll come back into the game. But, you know, 14 deaths, that's something. That is something, man. Well, let's go grab this red, you know, because I'm the AD carry. I deserve it. And, so where does Thresh put his boots? Does he have feet? He does have feet. Why does Thresh fly when he's going fast, then? That's questionable. Bop. 1,000 damage on that auto attack. And it looks like Shaco is... okay. Shaco is going to be a big old douchebag. That's okay. Not everybody can be nice all the time. So, we'll see what we can do. And what does he even have? Okay, he has Yomus. So he can probably assassinate people still. So that red will help him as or like with that endeavor. So it's not that bad, but I want it for my bops. But I guess he doesn't want me to have fun with League of Legends. So, whoa, looks like the Xerath ultimate coming out. And, okay, let's drop this and the hook. Boom! Pull me over there, son! And the, oh, I missed my flame. But let's go ahead and beat the fuck out of this Rumble. Bam! There's a kill. And the hook, bam! Two hooks in a row, baby. Let's go ahead and flame. Boom! Double kill for Blitz, and the hook right there, dropping the wall. And let's go ahead and, okay, I thought she was going to go after Xerath, so I tried to hook that way. But it looks like, okay, she's a god. Alright, the hook, the stun, where was that stun going? She was in your, it's not like that was really hard to predict. Oh, the flash, very unnecessary to flash there, because she could have just, you know, ulted to the minions and then, but whatever, she got the kill. Good job, Akali. Good job. 10-7-10. And most kills on the team. Aw, yeah. Second most deaths on the team. Aw, yeah. I've got something on my nose. Oh, no. They'll be spawning here in a second. And I could get the Essence Reaver. That'd be pretty troll. I might do that. Don't do it. Drag up. What the heck? Oh, drag OP. Yeah, but Akali OP, dude. Are you forgetting this? It's okay. After dragon, well, I already have enough money to get the BT. I was going to say after dragon and this farm, I'll have enough money for my BT. But it only took dragon. So I'll just clear this wave anyways for the extra moolah. And did they already get Baron? They did not. But looks like Blitzcrank maybe in a finicky situation here. He might be riding the wrong boat to Death Isle. And it looks like he will actually, in fact, be riding that boat. So let's see if I can get in here. The Equalizer is down. Shaco's coming in. Shaco going to be doing damage. Akali coming in. Akali going to be trying to do damage. And bop! There goes the enemy Talon. Taking out, like, half of his health in one good hit. And let's go ahead and try and do this Baron. So, can we fight Baron? Can we scrap? Dropping the shield on him. And Baron, okay, this is a hentai movie now. He's trying to tentacle porn me. And let's see if we can... not going to be hitting that. And... oh, okay. Well, we don't have a jungler now, but we do have me and Akali. And that's all we need, right? So let's go ahead. You and me, Akali. You and me, we got time for this. This is free. Free low. Flay it. Auto attack it. Bam. 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 Hook! And yeah. Baron down, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that death animation. It is down. And we have the buff. So maybe bop. Bop. You know what? I want more crit chance. That's what I want. So, what's a good item for critical strike? I could get a Yomus. That sounds fun. Or if I got a Trinity Force. I'm gonna do that. That sounds way too fun to just pass up right now. So, Trinity Force will be my next item. And the way I'm thinking of it, if I hook someone and then pull myself to them and bop them, like, they're gonna be hurting. They will be hurting for a squirtin'. And I am going to show them that I have the big whip in town. And let's see. So I got the phage, and hi-yah! Okay, my hook will not land. It looks like Thresh will not be getting out of this so easy. Just gonna keep wailing on him, dropping this, and I need to heal, and I'm dead, but, you know, that's irrelevant. So Akali, oh, she's going straight into the Talon, and Xerath is just trying to, he's trying to do stuff, but he's not really doing stuff. And, okay, well, he just, what? Okay, that's Zhonya's. Maybe Shaco can come in. The Deceive and the Bop! There will be a Dead Vein right there. The box coming out and the ult. Wow, a great Hallucinator. Yeah, whatever that thing is from Shaco. And, well, that's all he's going to be doing. But let's see. Blitz the God. Blitz the God. And he's not a God. Wait, maybe. Oh! Oh my God! Blitz is a God! He's. Oh my God! Oh, that cutthroat barely being dodged out. And let's see if I can show this Talon a piece of my mind. I'm going to grab a Elixir of Fortitude and go see if I can bop him. I'm going to bop him for you. Let's see if I can just bop him. Where's this Talon? Hello, Talon. Hello. Bop. Okay, he's backing out. Whoop. Get him, Hook Brother. Wait, two pinks? Am I going to get banned for building Bork? Probably. Boop. Bop. 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 I'm actually whipping the shit out of people, so I like this. And maybe this time I can steal his red. Because mine! Damn, 1200 damage on that first bop, and like another 700 right there. Look at how fast that is going down. Will be the end of that. And Akali has avenged everyone. And I'm just going to hook myself over here. You know, use your hook as a transportation device, it'll work out. But let's see. Okay. So here's the strategy. Here's the strategy, ladies and gentlemen. BAM! That'll be a bunch of damage. Boom! Boom! There's the Xerath ultimate. Taking her out, using that hook, baiting her, and I actually threw my lantern at her. And I'm not sure why. I got stuck in the heat of the moment, guys, and I wanted to shield her and make it a more even battle. But, little did I know that she would be so fucking weak. Freaking veins, yo. Thinking they're all tough shit when they're really just weak as a porpoise. But anyways, 12, 8, and 13 now, 234 CS, 48 to 42. This game is going it's going a lot more something than I thought it would be, that's for sure. And it looks like Blitzcrank the God is going to be getting another kill. And will he get another hook? The hook off onto Jarvan! And I will be, I guess I'm just going to be wailing down things up here. So, it's official. My team doesn't need me. And the ace! They really don't need me. Well, they of course needed me. I was the one that took out Vayne, of course, you know. So, wop, bop, shibbity, dock. And this will be another hook! Not going to land the hook. But, whoa, that damage bop. Uh-oh. Look at that damage! Two bops in the mouth will be enough to kill her. And in the words of Trick2G, the gates have been breached. And now, the gates are open. So let's go... Well, let's go beat up this tower too. Because I don't give a fuck. I'm going to go ahead and tank it out. And, okay. No need to keep tanking now. That face of the mountain. Thank you, Blitzcrank. And... Bam! This will be... Whoa! Bottom inhibitor going down too. And let's see if we can get all three in one fell swoop. The hook will not land. Can I get this? Everyone's going after everyone except me. So, you know, just ignore the Thresh. That's good. Hup. Okay, you know, I'm out. Peace. All three gates have been opened. And that will be, Wait. Can I flash bop him? Hello! Hello, Jarvan. I am here. Whoop! Oh, that hooked me? Alright. What? Uh-oh. Whoa, where am I going? Oh, shit! And, okay. That was not That was not planned. But we got all three inhibitors, and now I have my Trinity Force. Tons of damage. I got my Triforce, though. So they're in for a good whipping. So they need to get back to work, if you know what I'm saying. Anyways, let's, do you guys think I do more physical or magic damage? Should I get a Void Staff or a Last Whisper? I don't know, like... Do they even... Okay, they have a decent amount of MR. And not really as much armor. Yeah, I think the Void Staff would actually be the better choice here. Because that big burst of damage, like... 766 magic damage on one bop. If I can make them take like 40% more of that damage, that is going to be raunchy, dude. So let's see, one more Xerath ult, and bam, nailing him, and Talon was slain by the super minions. Rest in peace, Talon. Oh my god, those are so cute. It's just a normal minion controlling a robot. That's adorable. That's actually so cute. I never saw that. My god, the super minions! Look! They're little people controlling robots! They're so cute! They're so adorable! Oh my god, that is beyond cute-tacular. Alright, let's see if I can get a good old bop in here. Slam, dunk, bibbity, boop. Oh shoot, I missed that one. Hiya! And a horrible swing and a miss. It looks like the box will be coming out there and the knockup. Okay, okay, my box. Bam. And oh. Let's go ahead and hook this boy. And boom! That'll be a kill. And was good. Oh, Xerath going down. Was good, girl. Oh shit. And what? What? My Flay didn't hook her? Or Flay didn't break her Banshees? This game is broken. It's rigged. This game's fucking rigged. I hate it. Oh, Xerath, bam! That'll be the kill. And come on! Come on, Blitz! The hook! And the god will be picking up the end of that game. And hold on, I gotta get my full build. Void Staff completed. End of the game. Full build AD carry Thresh. Fun game, actually. Very, very not expected on how it went. But if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like it if it helps me out. If you want to, you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, or my secondary channel on YouTube. All four links will be in the description below. Make sure you guys do vote for next week for me, because mid-Monday is coming up after the weekend, so I'm going to have that in the description of this video as well. So as long as you guys can keep voting as much as you are, which is fantastic, and the more votes, the better, because it lets me know what you guys actually want to see. You know, it encourages me to try and do more stuff for you guys too. So anyways, as always, guys, I love you, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Peace!